Okay, Shadow of New Era Field. 5 years ago, I came to Buffalo, Bills Mafia. I did the whole tailgate thing. It was before the Bills played the Pats, biggest game in Bills history, and they were fired up. They were fired up.
Listen, this is the 10th most important game for the Patriots in the last year. This is our Super Bowl.
The last 20 years, one of the biggest games ever.
Pats steamrolled them like 30 Super Bowls later. It's now 3-0. Verse 3-0. I'm trying to recreate the video. I love Buffalo people. I love the fans. They're excited. They're jacked up.
Bills by 100.
Yeah, right. Prediction.
Bills by 3.
Let's go, Bills. Let's go, Bills. Let's go. Let's go. Bills by 100.
This is our year.
Today. Today is the day. We're going crazy.
All my life, I've never seen a game like this.
Oh boy, let me tell you something. The Patriots are done for. It's end of an era right here. The Bills are taking it all the way, baby.
I'm confident. This is the best looking Bills team we've had in a long time, you know? Bills by 25.
And we have Josh Allen, we have Devin Singletary, we have Knox. You don't have that.
You don't need your goddamn cookies. We're gonna win.
I think they cheat, and I hope they don't, but you never know.
You have to understand that Brady, he is good. Regardless he throws the ball or not, but Brady is great. But the problem is we got Marcel Darius coming in today.
Bills by 75.
Have you seen Josh Allen's arm?
Can we get your prediction for the night?
I don't give predictions.
It's gonna be 27-24, the Bills, baby.
They're an enthusiastic group.
We're coming for you.
It's a big day.
It's all about Bills Mafia, baby. We're coming for your neck. It's over. It's over, baby.
49-0 Bills. 17-10 Bills.
34-31, just like 2011.
Another win.
21-17. Let's go, Buffalo.
31-17 Bills.
Oh, my God. We're going to kick Brady's ass.
Let's go, Buffalo.
Deja vu. 4 years ago, they're just as excited. 3-0 Buffalo. Yeah, I love it.